Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Thug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that. Well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike. That your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right.
Man's gonna say salvage like it's a thing.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever touch.
Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, cool. I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Poop. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now, that's more like it.
Safe house. The fuck is it? I guess I'll be marked as soon as I go down.
Oh, Jesus. I gotta get in shape. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me.
Cool. Perfect. Keep coasting down.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
Hey, that was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Oof. Took a big hit from that. You just didn't think that through, bro. Okay. That's not the best place to stop for potential cover. And heal at the same time. Look at that. Band-aid for my boo-boos. Let's go. Kind of do. Shit. I need to fucking get closer. Bum rush him. Take him down. There's one. Wait for it. Fuck. Ryan's only gonna make it worse. Get over here. Oh my god, the bear trap. Heal up. Okay. Now to do. Oh my god. Fuck. Came out of nowhere.
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Shit. Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Scavenge before the next mission.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
Yeah.
Goddamn bear traps.
Deke! Oh, god damn it. I'm
sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in. Drunk.
Okay. That's fast travel here.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests. Been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till your whole brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Oh, that's the difference. Okay, good to know. Let's go up to the tower. Oh, boy. Pause it here for a sec. All right, let's get back
into it. Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows of this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now, living in the wilderness in the way. Of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, and trust in each other. The feds were never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great! Yeah, Radio Free Oregon is on the air once again! Oh god, what have I done?
Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Who's man, no.
You know I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. Going on foot, nice and quiet.
I have no bullets. Okay, no bullets. Totally did not think this through. Greater numbers during the day, but super weak. Or come in at night when there's a couple, but they're really friggin' strong.
Like that, huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on!
Come on.
Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? I thought that blows up real good.
sure you pay attention to the underbelly. It's being red. There's only a few hits left before it breaks. That's one. Place actually is bigger than I thought. Yeah, that's right, it's what you get for trying to crawl. Basically insane. Fuck. Damn.
Damn it, what'd you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? This place is a death trap. Getting kind of cold out here. Thought I'd help you out.
Jesus, this place is massive. Okay. I wish I had a stronger melee weapon. One. Okay. That's good. Oh, that's more useful. It's only 3 out of 6. I think there's like 3 more somewhere around here. I'll come to you. Just to be on the safe side. Done.
I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Dig. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Nah, wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take them on while it's dark out. Some of them were strong as hell, though.
Yeah, cold makes them stronger. But you knew that.
Yeah, Boozer. I knew that.
Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Dig.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
Okay. That's all done.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. I tried to radio him. Can't seem to reach him. you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. I would much appreciate it. Copeland out.
Okay, so this is now... a safe zone? I do not know why I can't fast travel. The fuck's my bike? Okay. I don't understand why I can't fast travel right now. Like at some point I'm gonna run the variants. Well, I ran into one of the newts or whatever. To go. What is this? It's the Leon thing. What's that? Okay. Let's go up. Collect everything. Yeah, that's not... I hate how that thing automatically opens. He's got the bandage on his arm. That's good.
It's like Luther says, I hear a bug calling my name.
Alright.
That should do it. Focus shot. That's me. And this. I think I know where to go next. We'll do that next time.